This is a weighted static V-sit hold. So, oh man, these are challenging. You can see I have some tiny, tiny weights here. So you're just gonna get into that V-up position. Try to get your toes as far away from the ground as possible. Your arms are right above your head there. Play with your position and try to keep your belly button pulled into your spine to really keep stabilization in your core and just hold it. Static means you're going to hold.